And so welcome, friends and family. On behalf of the bride and groom, I want to welcome you to this beautiful, special, and holy day. Jesus says, when a man finds a woman to love, there's room to celebrate. And so I believe that he is celebrating what is happening at this very moment between the two of you.
Dear Allie, my bride, it is our wedding day. I have been waiting for this day since December 3rd. sorry. I promise to serve you well. I promise to love you for the rest of my life. I cannot wait to spend the rest of my life with you. I love you so much. See you soon. Love, Evan, your groom.
Aww. Oh, that's so sweet.
So as we welcome you, friends, family, and guests here, would you join me in a moment of prayer as we welcome the one who has brought tonight together? So join me. So gracious Father, thank you for this sweet couple standing before me, God. We pray for years of joy, laughter, and adventure, God. Thank you that marriage was your idea. Thank you that becoming one flesh, coming one under your headship, has always been your plan. So we bless you, God. We bless this covenant between this couple tonight. And so we stand before God, your friends, and your family, and we make this covenant together. And I want you to know that this covenant that we make is not between just the two of you. This covenant, God himself will hold. Do you take Allie to be your wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, and to be true to her as long as you both shall live?
I do.
And Allie, do you take Evan to be your wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, and to be true to him as long as you both shall live? Please say, I do. So Evan, the words that you have been waiting to hear, you may now kiss your wife.
Truly, from the bottom of my heart, Evan and Allie, nothing but success. If you take a moment and just look across the room real quick, And we all pledged outside that we are your support and your rock, and we will help you. And we are always here for you guys.
I was really inspired by the way that you guys pursued one another, but also pursued God. And James talking about sacrifice at the wedding. And I think that you guys do that so well, seeing the way that you both sacrifice for one another in long distance. Makes me believe that you're going to make it for the long haul for sure. I believe that God is with you. I believe that God has chosen you guys and appointed you to be together. I think that whenever he crafted Evan, he had Allie in mind, and when he crafted Allie, he had Evan in mind.
Yeah, I'm excited to see your relationship grow and you guys become together as a couple, and I know you both have a desire to grow individually and challenge each other, and it's not just now we're this combined thing, and it definitely is that, but also pushing each other towards God and closer together. So raise your glasses with me to Evan and Allie.